for weather on the fours. Meteorologist Erin Kienzle bringing us finally summer, although it's felt like summer for at least a couple
of weeks. It has. We've had a couple 90 degree days. Today's going to be hot and muggy for our first official kickoff of summer. We're also going to see scattered showers and storms like we've seen already this morning. Live pinpoint Doppler weather radar. Let's start with that. These storms, at least they're fast movers. And, you know, we were driving through it this morning and when we came to work around 3 o'clock in the morning. However, a lot of you might have just heard it as you were sleeping. At least it's getting out of here. And most of us, I will say, are dry. Right along I-80, northern Butler County up towards Oil City, Venango County, we have some light rainfall, heaviest stuff, and these are some pretty steady downpours. Now, north of Johnstown, Indiana, Homer City, you had some heavier rain. That's now kind of starting to fizzle, just steady, light, and then still some showers continuing across Uniontown. So this batch moves through this morning, and then this afternoon, like we've seen for several days now, we will see the chance, the slight chance, for more scattered storms to pop up. Now, right now, we're looking at mostly cloudy conditions, 69 degrees at the airport. Dew point today, upper 60, 67, which is higher than it was yesterday. So that's why I say it's going to be muggy and just sticky outside. Normally, our high temperature should be right around 80 degrees. Today, we're going to go a little bit above that. And also, because today is the summer solstice, summer kicks off at 1:16 this afternoon. It's the longest day of the year, and we get just a little bit over 15 hours of daylight. Sun doesn't set until 8:55 this evening. Temperatures are warm across the region. 68 for Butler, 68 degrees for West Mifflin, 66 for Indiana, 66 degrees for Franklin. Regions that saw the heavy rain, you know, Westmoreland County, I want to point out, had some heavier downpours. Your visibility is at 1 mile, meaning we do have areas of patchy fog, which might slow you down a little bit. Futurecast shows a warm front continues to pull north across the region today. So today we just have a slight chance of scattered showers and storms. Tomorrow, a better chance of rainfall. So here's the breakdown. 86 for today, muggy. Tonight, 68. Better chance or showers become more widespread for tomorrow, 84. On Thursday, a cold front will move through the region, and that will lower our temperatures back into the 70s by the end of the week. For a look at the roads, here's Traffic Watch 4. Scott.